the time to find them using Wikipedia. But there are people like me who feel if we do it using our hands, it's actually far much better. Hi, I'm the mad farmer from Shipangali district, deep down in the village of Eastern province. Welcome to my videos. Like I always, I'm not a professional man, but I'm somebody who has a passion for agriculture. Today, I thought of looking at how to apply fertilizer or manure in your onion. I'm talking about rain-fed onions. As you saw, I woke up very early in the morning. Before I do anything in the morning, I actually come here at 0405. I do a few lines, and then by 7, 8, I'm back home. I take a bath and then do other businesses. Okay, today, I thought of sharing something with you how to apply fertilizer. As you saw, what I'm doing right now is I'm trying to raise the shoulders so that in readiness for application of fertilizer. That's why you saw me do the shoulders, because when the rains came, they actually washed away all the shoulders. Okay, so before I do the application of fertilizer, I need to raise the shoulders so that they can be blocking the fertilizer from being washed away. Okay, those who their beds are on the slumpy side, I think it's always better as well to put the blockages in between. You make something like this, but like this, so that you can block the water from going one side. So what I'm doing right now is, as you can see, the grass, the weeds I'm actually removing from here, I'm not throwing it away, I'm actually keeping it somewhere. You see, as you can see, I'm actually heaping them. These things, I will use them later on. It's very, very important that most of the time when you're doing something like this, don't throw away anything. Make good use of anything you find in the field. So this time around, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do the fertilizer application. Okay, I'm just going to show you, because today I didn't carry the fertilizer. I was actually trying to raise the shoulders. So what is going to happen is, here, with the rain fed, using sets, it's a bit different, such that we can't start actually tilling this place, because some of them haven't yet come out. They haven't yet sprouted like this. This, it may look dry like this, but if you uproot it, you will discover that their roots are still fresh. So we are not doing that as of now. So what we'll do right now is we are going to get the fertilizer or manure, okay, the chicken manure, we'll actually put here, because this is, even if the rains came, they will, it will not be washed away because of the shoulder. So what we are going to do is we are going to apply our manure here. If you don't have chicken manure, cow manure, you can as well use the fertilizer. Okay, you apply your fertilizer. How to apply is you do like this. Okay, and then, because in as far as fertilizer is concerned, this is 70 to 80 grams. So you actually semi-broadcast 1 meter. This is 1 meter. So you actually measure 1 meter, 1 meter, and then this will be enough. Okay, so manure, again, I usually put one bag, I will spread in the 3 bags. Okay, then after doing that, that's when now I'm going to come to the weeds. I put them deliberately so that they can dry. Once they dry, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them on top, okay, leaving these outside. Okay, once I do that, this is going to help me maintain the moisture in my onion. Okay, no matter how heavy the sun is, my onions to be moisturized. So that's the idea. So that's how to do it. Thank you so much. If you've got any questions about these things, please feel free to get in touch with me. My numbers are always the same: 0977 851196, 0977 851196. And then another one is 0966987051. 0966987051. My YouTube channel is Mad Farmer Kapat. Mad Farmer Kapat. My Facebook page, The Mad Farmer Kapat. The Mad Farmer Kapat. So it's always better when these things are done, you're around, because you're able to control small things. When I was actually doing this, I discovered that there were some sets which were actually in this line. Because these are my things, I was able to pick them up and then replant them somewhere, because they are my things. Thank you so much. Remember to share this video the same way I've done with you. Remember to share. This is rain-fed onion. Thank you so much. Please continue watching my videos. Thank you so much.